Alright guys, now we're back in Life is Strange. What do you mean I'm back? This is the first time I'm playing this game, alright? And this is on the Xbox. As you can see, this is Xbox Series S. So, I normally play my games on PS4. I actually recently bought the Xbox because I got the Game Pass on the PC, and I think I haven't really used the full benefit of it. So now I got this. I actually pre-ordered the Life is Strange True Colour when it came out. I actually pre-ordered it on Steam, and I never used it. So I wasted £50. Anyways, let's go. I love Life is Strange series. This is my favourite series. I love Max Caulfield. Is it Max Caulfield? Something like that, anyway, in the first two. Right, who the fuck is she?
So, Alex.
Alex?
He's finally here.
Okay.
You've been at the Helping Hands group home for 8 years.
Okay.
We've been through a lot in that
time.
This
is Dr. Lynn talking.
We have.
And now you're finally leaving to live with your brother.
Okay.
My brother Gabe.
Gabe. Alright.
It says here he lives in Haven Springs, Colorado.
Haven Springs.
Is that correct?
Probably, yeah.
That's a big move.
Okay.
Do you have any plans as far as school or a job?
A job?
My brother said I might pick up a few shifts at the bar he works at.
Okay.
So you'd be dealing with people.
So is this like...
Maybe.
Is she suffering from mental health?
Does your brother know about your...
issues?
Is that an official interview question, Dr. Lynn?
Alex, you know that I care about you. With everything that has happened.
What happened?
I just want what's best for you.
What have happened?
He doesn't know. No one will once I leave this place. I'll just be a normal girl in a normal town.
Okay. Can we still travel back in time? Oh shit. Wait, let me explain the first Life is Strange, because I know that one very well. I can't really remember the second one now, because last time I played it was so long ago. I can't really remember it full. I played the first one about 6-7 times. So Max Caulfield actually can go back in time. It's not really jump back in time, so you can literally reverse about like a minute or two. You know, just reverse the time a little bit. So if you fucked up, you can sort of reverse the time back to do it, sort of thing. You know, I don't know about this one. Chapter, side A. What about side B, C, D, E, F, G? What about them? Why A? Right. So now she left. Now she's... Ooh, okay. Lovely. Ooh, are we actually controlling it?
Gabe said to meet him at the bridge. I can't wait to see him.
Let's walk around. Can we
Gabe
run?
Gabe told me to meet him at the bridge.
Oh, we can't go. There's a bike! Can we get the bike? Can we just
Gabe
take...
Gabe told me to meet him at the bridge.
No. Right, can we run? No, we can't. Use okay. Jesus. Can we actually run? Come on. It's not that hard, right? Just run. She's too slow, woman. Is she a woman? Is she a lesbian? Is she a lesbian? I don't know. I literally just played this game for like 2 minutes. Right, this is the bridge, right? Oh, there's waterfall! Oh, there's nice... There's some nice flowers here. Oh! Okay, cutscene. Okay. Fair play. Right. It is beauty. It is a beauty. It is beautiful. The texture looks alright. But I'm expecting a little more. But there's ray tracing as well in this game. The song's actually sick. The song is alright. Compress B. Alex! Okay. She looks very weird. Awkward
Holy
moments.
Shit. That's really him.
And that's your brother, and you don't believe that's him? Oh!
Oh. What's the protocol for reuniting with your long-lost sister after 8 years?
8 years? A hug.
I'm cool with the hug if you are.
Oh, is crushing my ribs still part of the protocol?
Oh, my days! The controller vibrates like shit!
It's just so good to see
you. It nearly rips my hand out!
I can't believe you're here.
Believe it.
Kind of shocked me for a second. What the fuck is that?
She's all grown up. I missed it.
What?
I'm a lot taller, huh?
Yeah. Time will do that to you. Are you ready to see the town?
Can you read people's mind? Because that would be really shit. Right, let's do it.
Hell yeah, let's rock and roll. I don't know why I said that.
Me neither. But I love the enthusiasm. Okay, the Black Lantern is just up the street. I mentioned I live above the bar, right?
Even better.
How was the trip? You must be wiped.
I'm good. The drive through the mountains was amazing.
Eleanor, hey. Alex just got here. Alex, meet Eleanor Leif. Owner of the flower shop,
Eleanor.
And honest to God, royalty of Haven Springs.
Oh, okay.
It is so nice to finally meet you. Welcome. Oh.
It's a bit awkward.
We are so glad to have you, Alex. Gabe told us all about you.
Oh, glad to is be it? Here. All right. After 8 years, and meet your brother.
She seems nice.
Yeah, she's great. A little quick on the draw with hugs, though.
Yeah, no shit.
Okay. This town's actually look good. Actually,
welcome
a decent town.
Haven.
No! This looks really great. Let's be honest, this town looks like it pops up from the 60s. Or 80s, even. The building looks a bit like, you know, 1800s, but it's a bit of a mixed. I like it. I like the design. It looks like Bioshock Infinite. Yeah, the town looks a bit of a fantasy.
Come on.
Alright. Where are we going?
Is this the first official stop on the tour?
Absolutely. If you follow me inside, you'll find our prize exhibit. Gabe Chen buys makeup flowers for Angry Girlfriend.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's gotten so reviews.
Okay, so he actually got a girlfriend as well.
Hey, Gabe.
Riley, meet my sister, Alex.
What's your greatest weakness?
What?
It's for a college interview. We've been debating this one for days.
Gabe insists that I give an honest answer.
It's always better to give an honest answer.
And what's the alternative? Lying?
Not lying, more like...
All right.
Strategic half-truthing. Like, I work too hard, or I save too many puppies.
They could smell that bullshit a mile away. I've been trying to warn her.
Oh yeah? What would you do?
Let's be clever. Let's be clever about this.
I would be clever. Telling the truth only gets you so far.
Oh, you hear that, Gabe?
You're outnumbered.
I'll never surrender.
He'll come around eventually.
Okay.
Alex, help me out real quick. What do I get for Charlotte?
Oh, so that's not his girlfriend.
Her favorite. But I read online that Lily of the Valley is great for saying sorry.
What have you done? Yeah, what did he do?
What, exactly are you apologizing for?
This time around? Maybe the toilet seat?
He's actually apologizing. Some flowers she likes. So let's go for the unexpected and go Lily.
Go with the white bouquet. If you're trying to say sorry.
That I am.
Oh, Jesus
and
Christ.
I will.
Controller shaking is just so weird on the Xbox controller.
You know, if Mac brought me flowers half as often... Well, he wouldn't be Mac.
Is it still on and off with you two?
Sort of. More on right now, but wait 5 minutes and ask again.
There is a lot going on in this town, I can tell you that.
Yeah.
Are you sure you don't want to just tell Mac about the interview?
No, not yet. I'll handle it.
Sushi haven't handled.
We can leave when you're ready.
Sounds good.
Might as well have a look around before we leave.
All right, let's look.
How to Kill Everything You Touch, a flower book by Alex Chen. Mandatory for any enchanted garden.
This is like, okay. Sunflower.
I hope Charlotte likes the lilies.
Yeah, fucking hope so.
The tiny house movement is really taking off.
Sunglasses, what sunglasses? What is it?
Perfect.
Wow, cool dude.
That guy's bad to the gnome.
Right? I heard he won the Nobel Peace Prize.
Oh god, please stop.
No problem.
Okay. Right, let's just leave.
Ready.
Thanks. See you soon, Rai.
Right. We actually walk in now.
How long have you and Charlotte been dating?
About 3 years now, I think.
You must spend a lot of money on bouquets.
She's worth it.
Okay.
Watch your feet now. It's getting windy.
Wait, that's a warning. That's a warning. Must be something.
Wow. Good to know.
What is that? Warning. Siren will sound prior to without blast radius. Oh! Sounds dangerous. Sounds dangerous. Oh, it's literally right here. Oh, no. What is it?
Step one, patch things up with Charlotte. Step two, Alex and Charlotte become best friends and everyone's happy forever.
Gabe's pretty nervous about making sure I'll like it here. It's sweet.
That is sick. You can read people's mind?
Flower delivery man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later. Once, you know.
It's no problem, really.
Okay.
It's gonna be longer than a minute. Trust me.
Who the fuck is this?
Oh. Hi there.
Gabe's your brother, right?
Uh-huh.
I'm Ethan. Charlotte's my mom.
Hi, Ethan. I'm Alex. What you reading?
So, Charlotte.
Ninth Warden.
Oh, has she found the Scepter of Serenity yet?
She's looking for the Scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
I wanted to turn invisible so bad when I was a kid. Still do sometimes, to be honest.
You can get away with anything if you're invisible. And no one can stop you.
Wait, so it's... Her brother's girlfriend had a child?
If you like comics, I can... show you the one I'm making.
Oh!
I'd love to see it.
Alright. He's actually fucking writing comics? What is it?
You can keep it if you want. I made a bunch of copies to sell in the record store.
This is awesome, Ethan. I can't wait to read it. Are you going camping?
Oh.
You know the mines?
I know they exist.
There are a bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains.
Okay.
I think I found a way into one.
Oh.
I mean...
I'm not an expert on old mines, but that would scare the crap out of me.
I just like to explore sometimes. It's no big deal.
He's gonna get lost at some point. I can tell you that right now.
Oh man. I shouldn't have told you that.
Why? No, it's cool.
I have no room to judge. Gabe and I used to get into all sorts of places we didn't belong.
Thanks, Alex.
Yeah.
I think I'll check out that record store. Nice meeting you, Ethan.
That is a little weird. A bit awkward here. Rocky Mountain Record Traders. If you're a kid nowadays, you probably don't know what a record is. On the bottom right, that is a record player with a record player. You know? I actually got a record player at home. It's really cool. It's really cool. You know, you probably don't see them as much nowadays. Right.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I haven't seen... Oh! There is something here. Certainly a lot of records. This would be my dream world.
This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to.
Oh, is it?
He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to.
I used to do that as well.
It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store.
This is like really cool.
I'm buying the record.
Oh, you're buying the record? What are you gonna buy, woman?
No way.
Oh, what is it? What the hell? There's a DJ in here? They're all really friendly, by the way, people in the record shop. You can actually act weird. Oh shit. Unicorn sandwich zombie parade. Zombie parade, probably better. There we go. They are really friendly people, by the way. You can actually act so weird to them, and they would think you're like the best people on earth. They're really brave.
Yeah,
what?
With Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from some chick.
Okay. He sounds alright. Sounds a bit weird, but okay.
Probably sorry, the store's actually closed right now. Which is confusing because it's obviously open. Wait. Are you Alex?
How the fuck does he know that?
Wow. Gabe's been talking about you coming since forever.
Okay.
I'm Ryan.
Everyone in town seems to know her. All right.
Hi Ryan. Nice to meet
you. Oh, even a handshake would make your controller. So. Okay.
All the way from Portland, huh?
Portland.
What do you think of Haven?
Cool so far, yeah.
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing. I didn't expect anything like this here.
Yep. It's our cultural landmark for sure.
It's pretty sick.
So, the store is closed, but they opened it just for you? You must be picking up something pretty important.
Yeah. Well, you could say that.
An outdoorsman's guide to the calls of common birds.
What the hell is that?
Wow, that's...
That's... what should we do? Different. Let's do different.
Not what I was expecting at all.
It's a pretty obscure record.
Okay.
The National Park Service gave it 5 stars.
A 5 stars, okay.
So... you're a...
Colorado State Park Ranger.
Oh!
It's all coming into focus. Well, bummer the store's closed. I was thinking of getting a gift for Gabe, but I'll figure something else out. I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday.
Oh. Yeah, that's fun.
I'm pretty sure he put something on hold.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. Could be the easiest sales
ever. Oh, that's Steph. Oh no.
If I could just find the whole list. Damn. I know I saw it before.
What is it then?
Wanna help me look?
Okay, sure.
Oh, yeah. Any ideas on where to start?
No idea. Steph leaves stuff all over the place.
Night Warden, hero of the Intergalactic Peace Wars, and friend.
Oh, that's the phone. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, what is that? Oh, so that's his girlfriend, probably.
To lonely children everywhere.
Right. Right. Staff pack. Search.
I'm detecting an... Okay. Siri, color me impressed.
Man, there's probably nothing he likes. Really. The cats. Guitar.
Right. Emergency guitar. In case of sweet jam sesh, break glass.
Alright.
Chores are an excellent way to learn personal responsibility, Alex.
probably this in here. What is that? Cat bowl. You can only look at it, like, what is the point? Radio booth. See nothing here. Locals. You can look. Right, let's look.
Colorado digs, it's alt rock, I see.
I could have sworn she set it down over here.
Can we
Don't
actually
get me wrong, Steph's great, but she can be kind of a mess.
Can we go in here? Okay, no, let's not touch that. Demos. Right, let's read this.
How do I get a rich Polish clarinetist to buy me things?
So where the hell do we find it?
Right, Gabe's record is in here, but which one is it?
It must be like,
How very small town.
It must be somewhere. Listen. Right, let's listen. Alright, having fun. Quite relaxing. Let's be honest. Where the hell do you find it?
I'm detecting an indie pattern. Okay. Right. A seriously obscure indie pattern.
Probably nothing here.
Got me impressed.
Yeah, probably nothing here. Right, let's speak to him.
I could have sworn she set it down over here. Don't get me wrong, Steph's great, but she can be kind of a mess.
I love that this town has their own radio station.
Yeah, that is sick, you know. Well, doors? No, no doors. No opening doors. All right. So where the hell do we find it? Oh, wait a minute. Can we play with the cat?
Wait. Is that the hold list?
Yes.
Don't freak out. I'm just
just gonna...
Oh, dear me. Jesus.
I'm surprised you got out of there with both your hands.
Thing is, she's sitting on the hold list.
We could use her toy to lure her away. If we can find it. Give me a hand.
That's the ball.
Valkyrie. That's one badass cat name.
Valkyrie? Bloody hell. Right, I don't want to scare the cat, but let's do it. Jesus! Jesus! That is not cool. Right, what should we do? Surely we can run, right? Drinking bird.
Perpetual motion. Looks exhausting.
Alright, nothing here. Demos. Sheet music. I expect nothing here. Right, there's nothing here. What can we do about the cat?
Any luck finding that cat toy?
Not yet. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Gabe listens to these days?
A cappella or banjo dubstep? I go banjo.
I'm guessing
dubstep.
He's gotten pretty deep into the acoustic EDM scene.
Okay.
Isn't that an oxymoron?
Isn't all great music?
Whoa. Deep.
Yeah.
There's only one way to find out.
Sure.
Let's see if we can find
Is that
Deadpool? Cat toy.
Let's look in here.
Looks like a toy could live here.
What if he exclusively listens to Smash Mouth? Wait for it. Cover bands.
Ugh. I disown him.
Huh.
Damn.
Right. Where could it be?
Maybe that drawer?
It could be Celine Dion's greatest hits?
Probably not.
You mean the essential Celine Dion?
She is a Canadian treasure.
Okay. Not to me.
Nothing.
Oh, there must some be something
Maybe
here.
In the junk box.
I see something.
And we have a winner. Good guess.
Okay.
Safe out there.
If I die a horrible cat-related death, tell Gabe I'm sorry.
Right, let's play with the cat.
Who's the superior mammal now?
Yes. That's kind of cool.
All right. Good idea.
Thanks. For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm pretty good at this customer service thing.
Right, there he is. So, Gabe is King of Lion. No, King of Leon.
Should've known.
Right, King of Leon.
Wait. Seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid.
Alright.
Any ammunition you can give me?
Let's go badass.
Actually, he was a pretty badass older brother. He smoked cigarettes, which at the time I thought was awesome.
Okay. Not the right idea, kids.
He managed to get his first tattoo when he was 12.
Oh, 12? Damn. You're joking.
The legend only grows.
12.
Alright, you're looking at 20 even.
It's $20. And he's put that on hold. Seriously?
No way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I've put into this?
What is that?
You just...
Whoa.
Dude, I can't come over there. I'm working.
What are we gonna do?
It's called a job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had...
Last step.
Watch the booth if you gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
You have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though.
Okay.
I'll be there, one sec. Organizing a LARP shouldn't be this hard.
What was it?
Are you okay?
Right, let's...
Sorry.
Yeah, better now.
I was just a little thrown for a moment. Thanks.
You got it.
You're suspecting something, right?
Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends.
Sure.
Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
I don't know. Checking out the place.
Just looking around. This place is pretty sweet.
Every time I'm in here, it reminds me of you. I'm not surprised you like it.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
Oh, okay.
And this dude hands me the best beers? Hey, by the way, Mac was in here earlier, and
right.
He really wants to talk to you.
He knows where to find me. Anyway, my shift starts in 20.
Ready to go?
All right.
Tag along?
I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
Right. That's kind of cool. And this is only chapter 1, by the way. It's not even... I don't think this is even half of the chapter 1 yet. Let's be honest. Right.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
Alright.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey!
1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. No, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Okay.
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kinda wanna hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man. But I'm gonna check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
The hell does capiche mean?
So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad
okay.
Plus. We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
We are gonna keep the secret. We gonna keep the secret. We are not gonna tell him.
Yeah,
right?
Fine. Just thinking about you as the Hobbs to Ethan's Calvin.
Exactly! That's exactly what it's like!
Except oh, Jesus.
You know...
It's vibrating so
mom.
Clearly you haven't read my Calvin and Hobbs fanfiction.
Wow.
What? What do you say we get you settled in?
Alright. Let's get settled in. This is quite a nice town, you know. It's pretty sick. Quite like it.
So, this is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. It's pretty intense.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed! Hey, got someone I want you to meet.
Jed!
Alex, this is my buddy Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
Oh, that's his boss.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
There's a lot of vibrations on the controller, yes?
Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit, you know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Right, just about.
Oh, did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. Okay. He tell you about the festival yet?
What festival?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. You do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed.
All right.
So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
The Black Lantern. Oh, being some gentlemen. Oh, Jesus Christ. The controller vibrates like a fucking vibrator. Bloody hell. It's been vibrating just so weirdly. Can I just turn it off? Shocked me every time. Is this the bedroom? But is it my bedroom? There's two pillows. It's a double bed.
Shit, man.
The hell? That's pretty sick. Jeez.
This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
Jesus, really
you
nice.
You said that you had a nice place. I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Oh, welcome to the crib!
Seriously, this is great.
Yeah, I think so too.
And the best part is, it's actually yours.
What?
I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Oh. Yeah, what do you mean?
What exactly do you mean, this is mine?
It's this thing where people have places they live. We call them homes.
Okay. I mean, I know what it is.
I want you to have a fresh start here.
So what exactly happened before?
Gabe. Thank you.
You got it. Just promise me you don't throw too many keggers that end in surprise fires. And Jed will kill me if that happens again.
Sure thing.
What is she looking at exactly? He's worrying about something, right?
Didn't
is he hiding something?
The whole staring at me thing?
It's just... You look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Do I look how you expected?
No, clearly not. All right, didn't expect a beard.
I honestly didn't expect you to have a beard.
Well, they didn't tell you? When you move to Colorado, you automatically get an amazing beard, a pretentious knowledge of craft beers, and a Subaru.
Funny. I didn't get any of those things.
Don't worry, I will stop at nothing to get you your very own Colorado welcome kit.
What, get a fucking beard?
Because I actually got you something.
Oh, here we go. Wait. Some surprise. What? There is some surprise. Yeah.
Surprise.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know.
Yeah.
I was going to get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Yeah. See? I'm the best. I did not expect that to be like that of a song. Alright, we're moving. Right, we're moving. Right, come on. Let's go. Alright, we're at the club. Okay. We're moving. We're doing jiggle jiggle.
I can't get over this. Feels just like old times.
We're having a little bit of jiggle jiggle here. Oh.
Stop that.
What?
I can't. It's too late.
Okay. Right, go get him. Right.
Oh yeah, go get him, bro.
Lifetime of practice.
Okay. Don't break that. Oh! Oh! This is a guitar, isn't it, kid? Alright, here's how it's done.
Fine.
Whoa! So, yeah! Exactly how I thought. Yeah. Give her a real guitar. Oh, Jesus Christ! Jesus! Whoa! Jesus, that is like my guitar as a kid. Jesus. Our table is a drum. Yeah, that's the best. Yeah! Alright, there is something going on. Who could that be?
Yeah! Hey, Mac.
Who the fuck? Oh, Mac!
Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
Are you sure?
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. What? Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise you got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 no.
Whoa.
Place, you really need to talk to your girlfriend.
I'm talking about
Jesus.
You!
Jesus! Don't. Whatever she got, whatever her power is, don't.
Stay.
The fuck.
The fuck.
All right.
Away from her.
Away from him.
Whoa. Jesus. Whoa. That's some powerful shit here. Jesus. Whoa.
Alex, stop! Stop!
Whoa, calm down.
Gabe, I didn't.
It's okay.
Jesus. He did not expect that as well. Oh.
Oh. fucking psycho.
Are you sure? Don't think so myself.
Go fuck yourselves.
Is it?
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Oh dear. Is that her blood or someone else's blood?
Fuck.
She does have some problems, I can clearly tell. She has her problems.
Wait, Galen.
It's fine.
Okay. I'm not really sure about
that. I gotta start my shift.
Great.
It was a great start. You know? It was a really great. Right, guys, let's see you in the next video. Goodbye.